musician from Germany.
Zedd has made music with some of the biggest names in pop.
I've never seen that amount of production.
I couldn't believe that I actually had fans.
It's something you dream of, but don't think ever is going to happen.
You were blessed with a musical family.
Yes,
you know,
I got very lucky.
You started when you were young.
Both our parents are musicians, so I don't think there was an option not to be in music.
Zuerst mal Klassik gespielt hat, dann war es Jazz, dann war es Rock.
The metal band wasn't that successful.
It was one of our first shows. Pretty sad place.
We've always made music, that's what we love doing.
Also Clarity wurde hier produziert.
There was no real plan B. You just keep going.
When I first heard Zedd, I said, let's put him in the studio downstairs and have him experiment.
It's totally crazy. Our friend from our hometown playing in front of 14,000 people.
Couldn't believe it.
When you play a show and you have 10,000 kids out there, you sometimes feel a little bit disconnected.
Let's talk about your new album, True Colors.
Anton has a very personal relationship with his fans.
Zedd's here. Zedd's here now. No big deal.
Every single record on this album had a meaning, so much so that it had a color, so much so that it had its own event.
Where are you taking us?
All the albums that I love have a story that they tell.
It's a ride I want to take everyone on, and a movie that you're watching with your ear.
The amount of love and effort that goes into it is insane.
Kind of Willy Wonka meets the Wizard of Oz.
One, go.
I'm about to be part of some music history right now.
I had goosebumps the entire time.
Thank you guys so much for being here.
This is really big. This is undeniable.